Hello guys, Sanjay here and welcome back to a new video in which I'm going to do a PUBG gameplay performance review of the Galaxy A50s. This is a brand new device by Samsung and let's talk about the options which are available. When it comes to graphic settings, you can go up to smooth and extreme. HDR option is also available. HDR can go up to ultra, HD can go up to ultra, balanced can go up to ultra, and smooth can go up to extreme. Smooth extreme is supposed to give you 60 FPS. When we keep the device on smooth and extreme settings, as you can see in the lobby we get about 40 FPS, whereas we are supposed to get 60 FPS with smooth and extreme settings. The device is priced very high. In this price segment we can also get Redmi K20. Will the performance of Galaxy A50s beat Redmi K20's performance? Because smooth and extreme option is not available in that device. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. First of all, FPS can be seen over here on the top of the screen. If you are seeing some screen recording, then it doesn't show FPS, because when you use the inbuilt screen recorder, any overlay that you see in the mobile phone or in the game will not be shown. So I'm recording with the camera once again so that you can see FPS on the screen while I'm playing the game. So without further delay, let's get started.
पूरा स्क्वाड है यहाँ पे,
भाग जाओ। As you can see, the device is supposed to give us 60 FPS because we are playing on smooth and extreme settings, but the device gives only 30 FPS. It drops to about 25 FPS at times as well, and sometimes it goes to 45, but never to 60.
आगे एक ही बचा है. बढ़िया भाई.
अबे ये लोग के पास तो सब था.
अरे ये डायरेक्ट नॉक किल कैसे हो रहे हैं बंदे? अभी बंदा है वहां पे, अभी बंदा है वहां पे.
चलो कुछ भी ने नॉकआउट किया, प्रो प्लेयर कुछ भी.
लॉल. अरे मारो. गए, फुट गए.
And as you saw the extreme frame drop when there was a car in front of us, so I mean that's how the Galaxy A50s is like. The performance drop, the FPS literally dropped to 20. The FPS is 18 right now. I mean, what?
अरे अरे आराम से आराम से.
कैसे किसने नॉकआउट किया?
आम चला रहा है वो. राइट से आ रहा है पूरा.
ऑल डेड. बढ़िया यार. अबे इतना अटक गया क्या? छोड़ो उसका, मारो इसको, बचा लो ब्रोस. कुछ भी को उसका केडी कम नहीं होना चाहिए. And that's how the Galaxy A50s performs on smooth and extreme settings, where you are supposed to get 60 FPS. You are getting 25 FPS right now, as you can see on the screen right now. That's not it. Even if you play the game on HDR and ultra setting, the performance is even worse, or you can say the performance is similar. You will end up getting 25-20 FPS and the device will lag when there are a lot of enemies. And that's not the case with A50s only, but that's the case with Galaxy M30s as well. And thanks to the new Exynos 9611 processor, even though it's supposed to improve on large generation of Galaxy A50 or even in M30, but it doesn't seem like that. When it comes to PUBG gameplay performance, Samsung needs to optimize their gameplay. How the processor handles this gameplay, because as you can see, FPS is not very high. I also played 5 to 6 other matches just to confirm that the issue is there. And yes, you will end up getting about 20 FPS only, even if you play continuously on the device, which is Galaxy A50s. And here are the screen recordings that you can see on the screen right now.
ए वाओ, ये किधर तो क्लोज है, दिख गया साइड पे। नेड़ा है, नेड़ा है, नेड़ा है, नेड़ा है, नेड़ा है। ये दो नेड़ा है, दो नेड़ा है। दोनों दिख रहे मुझे।
पहला का तुझे दिखा ही नहीं।
अरे मुझे दोनों दिख रहे थे, मैं तेरे लिए छोड़ा।
And here is a graph of FPS of the first match that I showed you guys, and average FPS is of 27. I mean, even Realme XT, which is worth 14,000 rupees, will end up giving you constant 40 FPS with smooth and ultra option, whereas Galaxy A50s is giving us 27 FPS only with smooth and extreme settings. And here are some other graphs that I have generated by playing the games which I showed you right now while doing the screen recording. By the way, even if you do not record the game, I mean you do not do the screen recording, even after that the PUBG gameplay performance is the same. And it's not like the CPU is not powerful. The CPU Exynos 9611 is pretty good CPU. It should handle smooth and ultra at 40 FPS at least, but it seems like there is some issue with optimization when it comes to gaming performance with PUBG Mobile at least on the Galaxy A50s as well as the M30s. And I guess that's pretty much it for this particular video. When it comes to the conclusion, I personally think that if PUBG is your topmost priority or main priority, then you should look at other devices rather than looking at Galaxy A50s or the M30s, because the performance is frankly speaking disappointing. I think Samsung heavily needs to work on the PUBG gameplay performance when it comes to Galaxy A50s. And that's pretty much it for this particular video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos on PUBG gameplay performance reviews. I'll add some videos on the screen right now which you can watch if your budget is less than 20,000 rupees. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.